Hey everybody, thanks for watching. I picked up a 2016 3/4 ounce Howling Wolves silver coin from the Royal Canadian Mint. This one has the security lines on it. Really nice depiction of the Howling Wolves. So hopefully these won't get any of the notorious milk spots. I bought the 2015 and I only had one of those, or one of these. So when these the 2016 came out, I thought I would buy one more. So this is the new one, and this is the one that I had purchased last year in an airtight, and it's not showing any milk spots, so that's good. This is a really nice looking coin. I know that when they came out, a lot of people were concerned and unhappy and not willing to purchase an odd-sized weight, but I like the design, so I don't have a big problem with the weight. This one here, I've already got it in an airtight. They look really good in the airtights too. So, thanks for watching.